Is that a penalty or offside?
Set the tone. Set it a little later than the first 20 seconds.
Oh.
takes it over there.
Seconds to plan that out. Also, I didn't hit the play button.
So,
That's the drop. Well, I said, you know, it's a three.
I don't know what he was calling.
I didn't see it.
All I know is I'm having a real hard time with this clock today.
Cross check. Where?
I see
Logan. Logan. Yeah. I didn't even see it. Kemptville back in the power play. Minute 50.
Really just gonna say.
Hey, good block. Good block on the wall. Can't see it. Huh?
Oh,
Thank you.
Taking a minute to register.
Wow.
One Mississippi, two Mississippi. Yeah. Okay.
He doesn't look like he's too quick.
Okay. We're peeing on the penalty kill. A beard this time. He's that short guy that's always calling everything. Recognize him with the facial hair. It's another penalty kill for Nepean.
What's your name?
That's the short guy, right?
Oh, yeah.
He usually doesn't have a beard. That's why I didn't recognize him. Yeah, he calls everything. Like, it slows the game down.
He's inconsistent right now. He was clear too many minutes. Thank you.
Well,
the good ones I know they weigh 3 pounds.
See you, Kat.
Thank you.
I was looking at that angle.
Terrible.
I'm not looking any better. Well, if you stand it up. This guy's always, find this referee calls to cause.
This guy calls everything.
That's
it slows the game down. That's terrible. I didn't recognize him with like the beard at first. I was like, it looks like that guy, but he's got his beard. But now it's that guy.
Best seat in the house.
Yeah.
Here he is. Into it with a marker.
This is
So, the guy came up, he's playing the race to the cycle, he's trying to run Brody, and hit him.
What? Brody was really tight?
Brody, he's trying to come around, he's swimming, he's all the way from the
cycle. I answered a book,
I'm going to get the jump, he's going to get the jump, after a second.
Put me on.
He's going to get
the ball on the bike,
man. Wars, yeah.
Holy shit. Someone punch you in the eye for what?
With a Stanley, a steel Stanley.
Really?
Yeah.
Had a hockey game? You guys got
into a scrap? Yeah, yeah. It was a dad that we played with for a bunch of years when we were at Cyclones. And he just got drunk and he was out of sorts.
Oh, man.
And yeah, it was fun.
Was that a 4 minute?
Is he a horse or what? No.
I thought it was just a
4 minute. Finally, another one. I'm not sure what for. Is it head count? Is that head count?
I think so, yeah.
Did the cops show up, Brad, or did you guys just back out?
He hit Lex too.
Did he really?
Yeah, she tried to get in between before it happened and smashed her with the cop. He grabbed the hold and slammed her into the glass, which is why.
Oh. I can't believe people get that worked up where they want to come to squat. They're not even playing.
What's that?
I can't believe people are still doing that.
Can you mix booms in like that?
Yeah, I guess, eh?
Thank you.
Probably telling that guy to relax. We're probably telling him, stop calling so many penalties.
We're out of time.
Yeah, we're going to run out of time. It's brutal. Brutal.
Oh,
look at that mask.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
But,
oh, good back then.
Thank you.
the score.
Yeah. Get out of here. She didn't even fall over.
She didn't even fall over. She
just holding it there.
Fucking dude. What's the make of the excited
I think we got 20 minutes of coverage.
There's at least that, if not more.
There's got to be more than that.
20 minutes.
But you got a couple 4 minutes in there, so you build it.
Wi-Fi dropped it in.
Yes!
Yes!
Empty netter. Short-handed? Short-handed empty netter.
I looked at it. I looked
at it.
It's gone, yay! Why is it English? Hold it down.
Is it because this keeps going or what?
Is it just because